been decimated by the health and safety protocol. No Josh Richardson, Dwight Powell. And now Sumner picks up Doncic.
Great defense. I mean, he is just that talented. Yeah, he's trying to get out of the game. He had strained it on the play going to the basket before.
Dallas.
Good transition D. My goodness.
Led the NBA last year with 17. They are attacking Porzingis with a right hand. Sabonis played for them in the bubble. Doncic stepped back and got it.
Chris, that's Justin Holiday. Looked like Aaron.
Up and under.
Oh, sweet
Sabonis.
Move.
Step back three by Hardaway. You knew he had a near triple-double a year ago.
Yes. Very good move.
And count it, and a foul.
And you've got to keep people in front of you.
Trey Burke has 12. Sabonis finally.
You're going to have to shoot it. He's been practicing it. Ingles is every bit of 7'2 and has the ability to block shots.
Back to back.
How many seconds he get in there? He gets to fake it too.
Lamb drives and count the basket.
That's a hard thing to do. But you got to attack the paint when you get that opportunity.
That's
another
away.
Thing. Yeah, that's another thing Lamb can do. He's got great length. Most people try to do is make him something that he's not. He's great effort on the part.
Foul on Sabonis. Cauley-Stein.
But the thing about guys like that with that kind of skill set.
And Sabonis got it. Doncic to a cutting Brunson. Burke.
They attack the closeout. Gang rebounding in the guards for sure.
Brogdon got it. There's Green again, cut off by Lamb.
Guys would be out of position a little bit. They challenged them anyway.
Now McDermott in the corner for three. Lands in the hands of Sampson. Now Lamb for three.
Take every precaution. The Pacers do that often to make sure that there's no problem there to get back late in transition.
And Sabonis goes right into Porzingis.
They got what they wanted. They wanted to run McDermott off the line.
Oh, what a shot. Looking for their first lead. Sumner tries to give it to him, and he does. Indiana by three.
This guy's hard to zone. He's hard to zone because he can't be in that good a shape.
Doncic.
Dime a box and one here. And this time is Edmund Sumner.
On the baseline.
No, he was cut off, but this is what he saw. He sees that mismatch. I mean, you want your point guard to read. The jump shot wasn't made. When you're in the zone, you're vulnerable to the jump shot.
Brogdon, three threes in this quarter. He's got it again. Lobs it up, put in by Holiday.
Recognition. Trees, he had to be tricky with it and shot it left-handed. That's the play that's caused the Pacers screen because then you have two guys out.
Brunson, Justin Holiday, Aaron Holiday, and Jeremy Lamb. And that's Justin got it in. Post up against Holiday.
Exactly. They did the right thing. Get it out of his hands. That's all right.
Porzingis, but
Holiday did a good job of what you call fronting him. That's a tough shot. Faster tempo in the half court.
And Brunson.
He's just going to raise up and shoot that. Oh, I'm shocked. Because all of these guys can get the ball in the basket.
Brogdon gets two.
Solid D.
And Hardaway. Yeah, he's got 14. Sabonis hits his third three of the night. And that's no good by Porzingis, but at 7'3".
Which means you really got to keep people in front of you. And you see Doncic has been sitting a long time. The experience they got over the period where you talked about how badly they struggled.
Boston with the Celtics.
I was with him when we won it.
Put in on the glass.
Oh. Yeah, that you know, the Pacers average about, 112, 113.
That's a season high given up. The Portland game on Thursday, Miles Turner.
Naz Reid will jump it up under center. Fifth start of the season for Naz.
The Knicks on Monday afternoon.
Uh-oh.
And Vucevic. Okogie. Able to disrupt things. Comes up with the basketball. And D'Lo pays him off.
Wing, and Jalen just had an easy, uncontested layup.
Vucevic for three. Unable to get it to be a win. Okogie, Josh, first attempts outside the painted area.
So I'm not wrong.
No, you are not. Taken with the 15th pick in the draft. Oh, Vanderbilt with the rejection.
Ball did the right shoulder turn.
Reed showing off the handle. McLaughlin back to Edwards. Oh! A lot in the NBA, but he was a point guard in high school. And Steve Clifford was saying before the game, Russell and Beasley still yet to score in this game. Russell trying to change that right there and does.
He's thinking that he's getting fouled. You got to play through contact, just like that.
A 51-point game when he was playing with the Raptors.
When plays break down, what do? You go into ball screen action.
Off the Ed Davis.
Jaden McDaniels making something happen there. He needs to get rewarded for that.
And boy, does he ever!
You know, without Merkel Fultz, they've lost some point guard play. Obviously, is Jarrett.
Oh, Culver. Jarrett! 0.5% for the game for Orlando. Culver with the attack and the finish. Beasley finds Reed in the corner. And Naz.
By definition, you're swiping at the basketball all the time, and that's when you pick up those cheap fouls.
McLaughlin back for Reed. Naz, shot clock getting low, gets it up.
Compliment of players.
Yeah, they're 0-7 when they don't get to 100. D'Lo. Gordon. His struggles have carried over into the second half.
Looks like he was going to score 20 points in the first quarter.
Kenny Maurer was right on it. You threw me by calling it a two. Beasley, the intended recipient. That's a three.
What a pass by Vando.
Fournier gets around Reed. Timberwolves trying to add to the Magic's misery. Fournier.
Can get through those screens are just so valuable.
Russell.
The goal. He has been one of the most entertaining dunkers in NBA history.
No look pass. Russell and McDaniels. Beasley there cleaning up the chain. Russell weaves through traffic.
Weaving his way through a maze of players.
Cole Anthony on the other end. Second bucket of the game for McDaniels. Fournier blocked.
That would normally be there.
Vucevic left all alone.
Yeah, the arena in Dallas.
McDaniels go, three. Where they're trying to find an extra gear. Culver in transition. Yes. Although all three of the big three for the Nets are over 30 points in the game.
Right side of the floor to give D'Lo the extra space on the right side.
It's a veteran move.
On the left.
Ross gets the screen from Vucevic. Back to Vucevic. The pick and pop and the drop. Magic are on an 11-2 run. Jaden McDaniels quiets it down. Ross sees an opening and exploits the opening. Vucevic stays with it. Too late now. Fournier gets into the paint. Short. Gordon gets by Edwards.
Point four. The problem is Orlando's 23rd in makes and Minnesota's 17th in.
Beasley off the handoff. Russ. Malik. Gordon the extra pass. Vucevic baseline.
5 of 14. Against Naz, what a pass. Oh my goodness, Jordan was trying to.
Gordon off the dribble, finds Fournier underneath. Fournier for three. Oh man, that's a killer. Ross right back to Gordon. Gordon three falls.
Game, but Jaden McDaniels was playing so well, and he's a perimeter threat for Minnesota. And one
rebound, Fournier for three. That won't fall. Vucevic tapped it over. McLaughlin finds Reed. Ennis kicks it out. Cole Anthony all alone. Russell Blocked from behind by Gordon. Rebound comes down to Cole Anthony. 1 second, gets it away for the win at the buzzer. Are you kidding me? Oh, my.
So LaMarcus Aldridge winning the tap. DeJounte Murray.
He's helping recover and contesting it well.
Dropping into Wiseman.
Perfect.
And laying it up and in. And they stood and watched Murray go get it. That's not good. And usually,
they don't like to shoot it this much.
Draymond will launch and Draymond Green. And there's Oubre cutting inside.
Well, that's knowing your personnel too. DeJounte Murray is 32% from three-point range.
Draymond to the rim. Wiseman, what a little...
Nothing is easy for the Spurs right now on that side.
Oh, ooh. Steph, show and go, oh, into the rim! Goodness. Wiggins on the post-up. Takes the rookie right into the block. First 8 minutes, been some quality basketball. Curry for three, and how about four? Three on two if they hurry. Bazemore, a little step around, tough finish.
Fun to watch this team.
Oubre going to launch that three. Oh, it's a fun matchup there. Steph.
Oh my goodness.
With the three.
Oh.
Has yet to miss a shot. Patty Mills.
App is super hands on. They'll watch film. You'd be like, hey, you could have done this a little better here. You could have taken advantage of this opportunity here. The defense possession after that was really good too for him.
Oh, the air ball goes to the offense. Rudy Gay. And able to finish inside.
The way they're defending that pick and roll now.
Pascal. He retreated. Damian Lee for three. And Wiggins just back off the bench. Got to get an angle to get it to him. And Pascal mid-range. So he's not going to miss that. Steph. Now Wiseman's the roller. Wiggins on the skip pass. Yeah. And dropped in. Now Draymond directing traffic. Curry's got it now. Down the lane. Curry again with another lay-in. Reward him there.
Wanamaker's not looking.
Draymond sees him. Give it to that kid. First possession. Learn to play later.
Discipline.
Wiggins to Wiseman again.
There for Steph. Get back and contest.
Curry. He'll launch from deep. Oh, man. Oh, Curry was going to pull back. Flip to Wiseman.
Curry's got a 21-point lead.
I'm not even looking up. DeJounte Murray. Finish strong the final minute 10 here. Steph, step back three. Yes, sir. DeMar DeRozan on the kick out. Murray's getting all he can eat on threes and drops that one in.
Florida, yes. Go by one of the bigs here.
Pascal can teach him that. Oh, DeRozan, two different times.
Oh, Draymond.
That's it. A little tic-tac-toe. It's Lonnie Walker trying to stay with Steph. He sets up Wiggins. Wiggins soaring in to finish. And Aldridge the trailer.
Wow.
And then finally, DeRozan kick out. Draymond made 1-3 earlier. That one off iron. Wiseman the rebound. Wiseman! A lot of talent.
Steph, CTV.
Speaking of a lot of talent, if he had taken one more step, he had a dunk. And he will continue to learn. DeJounte Murray get that ball. And Steph, with Murray lurking, you can't have those.
It's a second.
And shot clock at 9. Wiggins driving, Wiseman in the dunker spot.
Helping, recovering all night, Draymond has.
And Draymond down the lane.
They did it again.
Dunker spot.
They got him again.
Steph. Oh, he had Lonnie Walker going left and right, and Curry flips it in. Warriors build on that great Laker win, and they've played some of their best basketball.
A little bad for you, then.
DeJounte Murray drops in the jumper. DeRozan going to suck up that space. Looney comes from the weak side. Shooting it so well all year. Rudy Gay. The pull from Fassell. Followed his own shot. More Damian Pascal with Oubre and Wanamaker. There we go.
Yeah, and I think the youth is kind of energized.
It is. I think you're right. And Pirtle. Ball really moving around. And Bazemore missing that three. Oubre! But you'd like to see him have a couple positivity plays. Wiggins dropping off to Wiseman. 2 years at Duke for Trey Jones. Oh, Pirtle, good hands. Late last played Monday. And
there you go.
Cool. held the Spurs to 37% shooting. Wiseman goes for 20.
They haven't been able to do much of that this season, Brian. The Clippers?
A top lineup in the NBA. Paul George uses the dribble.
Paul George, that early jump shot.
De'Aaron Fox coming off a career-high 43 points. Bagley Euro steps his way to the rim.
There
Fox
it is.
Pocket pick. Leonard is off to the races with the defense in his rear view. And he... Second half. Fox, a drive and a dish. Heald. Seductive ball fake.
In fact, in the offense, not to crowd space.
Bagley inside, lays it up and in.
Teams are very successful. It's one-on-one defense, as we saw, or lack thereof.
Great he has been. Four out of the five starters on the bench. This is Tyrese Halliburton.
His ability to now transfer what he's been able to do. See Kawhi get in the lane from.
Now singly covered. That tells waiting room for any defender, and Kawhi takes advantage.
To feel good about yourself that you can consistently get better and defend.
Joseph, great ball movement for the Clippers. Give up a good shot for a great shot. Bomb to Paul George. Fourth we go. Judges and timers, are you ready? Into Zoo. Juggle. Recovers. Look, let me come off the bench. That's what's best for this team. Marcus Morris Sr.
It's a win-win for both he and the team.
George to Zoo. To the rim.
How do you help?
Like they're looking to get to Zoo a little bit more than they have in the past. Very happy to have him back. Paul George, salute.
A pair of defenders.
Down last season, and guys, we're seeing a lot of that showing up on the court chemistry.
Voice their opinions, but sometimes they have to be corrected. It's too easy right there by Fox.
George to Morris for three. Got it. Here in this first half, Fox watched by Leonard. To the rim. What a slinky move by Fox to the rim. George, aggressive to the rim. Kennard, a contested three, and he wraps it. First shot on goal. How about Buddy Hield playing a little defense? He's going to have to contend with George and back over to home. Leonard gives to Kennard. Kennard gets into the paint.
Something that steal again by Kawhi.
He's going to hurt some feelings out there with that. Oh. Awkward attempt at a three.
Improvement of the team is their second half, in particular third quarter defense, and it doesn't hurt.
Bagley, a corner three for the center. George glances at the clock, steps away, creating space, and knocks it down.
Picking and choosing when and where and how he gets his shot so efficient.
George to Ibaka, extra pass to an open Kawhi Leonard for three. Paul George, deep into the paint, in trouble, gives to Ibaka, who is not. Clippers lead by 10. They are 9-1 on the year with a double-digit lead. Heald, three fouls early is uh-oh. A two-on-one power play. George to Leonard to the rim. George with time and space for three. Mismatch here. Tries to drive on Bagley, spins to the rim, goes up and in. Halliburton had a strong first half.
Holmes. Opportunity to get the block over the top.
Holmes with that shot that he has 19 assists for the Clippers. Paul George, an aggressive drive down the lane, puts on the brakes, down. Barnes, good ball movement here by the Kings. Fox, a little hesitant on the three, but he's taken a little bit of a step back this year, but it will come. But I like the backcourt. Harrison Barnes, under two to play in the third, casually takes his dribble to the free throw line, into the paint. Corner to Kennard. Great ball movement. Everyone's fingerprints on the ball. This trip down. Oh, oh, oh. Leonard dishes into Zubats. A whistle and a foul.
Conventional shot. Even Larry Bird that, you know, brought it by his ears. Paul George to the basket.
Nine rebounds has been spectacular here tonight. Speak of the devil. What a...
Got help. A lack of help from the rim on that shot, too.
It's pure credit. You're getting out. You're in the Eastern time zone. Kawhi Leonard says, enough of this. Leonard attacks.
Oh, with the south.
Up Paul George and Kawhi Leonard and company. Enjoy it. Clippers put another win.